we're in Jaipur and I'm on the back of an elephant. Now, firstly, this is much bigger than I thought it was. There's a bit of turbulence up here, as you can see. But it's really like being on a big Boeing 747 or something. I thought the ride was going to be smoother, but it's not. But what I'm trying to sort of put my mind back in time, so when all these Rajas and all these emperors and all these people that lived here at the Amber Fort back in the time, I can imagine the scene now. Sitting on these elephants and riding up here, so it's like I've time warped. I feel like I've gone back in time. The environment here is as if you're back in time. I promise you, if it's not for the vehicles driving on that side, you'd probably think that I'm sitting in the 1600s or something like that. It feels like the people are that way, and the way it looks, it's extremely historical.
Catch the India Tour on the Faisal Said Show, coming to a screen near you soon.